Hello everyone and welcome back to Nehrim. So I'm going to the Tirin Abbey. But I think I'm just gonna go loot some dungeons first.
Uah, interner Pack, macht euch bloß.
Racist.
Ich will keinen Ärger.
Hey. Potion. So, this dungeon seems to be here. Settings. I think I must have reset my settings. I was messing with the game files a bit, so excuse me. The XP, that's nice. Oh, I sold my torches, fuck. Guess I can use the healing spells for light. That's one way to do it, I guess. I thought I will find a new torch pretty soon, but not soon enough. Hopefully there is one in this dungeon. Yeah, these are worth only 2 gold, so... Okay, it's just a red. Shit. XP is nice for my crab. Summon Nasty Kobold. This is blunt. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the pickaxe. Torch, thank you.
Na, was habe ich gesagt? Im Nu ist die Tür wieder offen. Ich muss jetzt gleich zur Abtei von Tirin ein paar Besorgungen machen. Wollt ihr mitkommen?
No, fuck off.
Na bitte.
I wish I could kill this guy. He's just gonna stay here. fucking for him. Axe is one-handed though, so I can use it with a torch. It's nice. Try this. Crazy redheads, nasty kobold. This is Purim's boat. Can I use it? This isn't okay. Nah. I think I didn't get to use the boat because I refused Purim. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the lake when I reach Tirin Abbey. I'll go this way a bit, loot some dungeons. Hello.
Ich habe mehrere Leute sagen hören.
Yeah. Racist.
Ich habe mehrere.
Racist. Where's that? I think that's too far. That's a door. Okay, this imp is useless. I'll put this on fly. That's a ruin I will go into after this one. I have arrows. I'd like to learn some offensive spells, but hopefully I'll find some runes. is actually hurt. So it's gonna be useful though. Any boots? As I get to level my restoration. That means our achievements. Assaulting someone. Well, if I didn't assault him, then he would have assaulted me. So. Sorry, but not sorry. So that's why he was hurt. Okay, das war's bald.
Na los! Komm doch!
Maybe get
kriegst du das etwa nicht besser hin?
This might have a higher attack rate than the pickaxe. The staves are OP. would be faster to just use this, use the lightning staff right away, but I want to train my archery, so it's a slow death for these poor guys. Worth it though. The Oblivion melee combat really didn't work well. It's still a better system than in Skyrim, to be honest, just because of the archery and spells and stuff, I think. but yeah, actually fighting something melee is just looks kind of comical. Where's the ring? Okay, ring of stamina. Yeah, I'm gonna sell that. No arrows. Sucks. Oh, there's three of them. Fuck, I thought there was something too.
Yeah!
Kickst du das etwa nicht besser?
Just press activate and it moves. Should be able to wear both braces and bracers and gauntlets. There's no reason not to. Thank you.
Ja!
Let's go for the mine.
Ich bin gerade auf der Durchreise.
This dude likes jokes and cursing, so. Only 46, that's the max. Let's try 75. No. 73. Come on. Let's see if I can begin liking it more. This set in my stash. this could be useful. Till I learn the spell at least. You can use the arcane stones for using the special abilities. But I don't need to use those yet. Let's keep three torches on me. Forgot to pick up that ice claw I saw in the ruined castle. I guess I'm coming back for it. I'll gefällt dem Clatter-Musik, was da vorne. Stuck on the button music.
Ich habe mehrere Leute sagen hören.
Goblins for me to kill.
Seid ihr gekommen, um euch fort...
Nice, he trains at... White armor, marksman and sneak. That's useful. Joking about stink is your thing. Okay. So I need horns, talons and claws. Okay. I can swim. Too bad.
Ja! Ja!
What's the first crash after, I think it's like 3, maybe even 4 hours by now, so not too bad for Nehrim. Magical tree. It's an interesting bug. Interesting. Why not? The same armor as the fur graves. Not a complete furry now though.
Thank you.
Nachbarn und beides.
Seid ihr gekommen?
No, I come to sell you more shit. I'm sure you don't mind. I'll sell this too. I need for another hunting book. About 100. Sell the teleport room. Although these are useful later on, it's nice to have a stockpile of them. No. Just get the book later. How much are these worth? One. Well, it's not worth it. Try that cave. It's here. Where is it? Oh, here. Quest here, but I haven't started the quest, so in any case, let's try to shoot the door. You hit the lock. Okay. Let's see if it opens without the quest even. Thank you. Yep. And this thing stays here. Oh well. Before I was in, I think I already broke a quest. It's okay though, it's a side quest. Sees me, he just doesn't care. mushrooms. Brutal. Arrows, something, I guess. There's still a lot. See how many saw me. Again. It's manageable. Especially with this level geometry. There is a side quest here when you meet a guy, you plant some dynamite to bury all these fuckers, but just kill them because I'm that good. And I need the XP. Thank you.
Seid ihr gekommen?
Shit, I still don't have enough for the... He's under 75. Oh, I think this is... this thing can be deposited in the bank in Erodan and you get some money from it, but... Expensive for me now. Yeah, I don't have enough for the book even if I sell the teleport rune. I could sell lockpicks though. 8 lockpicks could be enough. And more. I want to keep at least 3 epic axes for sure. 3 of them. Heart removal or wait, what skills do I have? Oh, I don't have I have heart removal too. Let's go for those.
Seid ihr gekommen um?
It's a dark night. I'm not even sure if I have some mod installed that makes the night darker.
Ja bitte.
This asshole likes core sync and boosting. Okay. Oh shit, I fucked that one up. A misclick. Well, I have nothing to sell anyway, so. Never mind. statue in Erodan's chapel looks at.
Uah, Eterna Pack, macht euch.
Guess that's not a monk.
Seid ihr gekommen, um euch vor. Seid ihr gekommen, um.
Where are the training options?
Die fahrenden Händler.
Oh, this is a mess, okay.
Ungeziefer.
Ja, bitte, was kann ich für euch tun?
This almost looks decent, except for the Martian eyes. $15, why not? And 3 hammers. Yeah, I'm illiterate, fuck this. Wicked sinner entered this holy shrine. He stole a perfume flask a faithful one of the chapel had donated. Yeah, go fetch a flask, okay. Just reading books so I get a bonus to my intelligence. And I'm gonna steal the gold too. Okay, so what was it I needed to do here? Was the main quest? Alright, the Merzul, the main mage, told me to go to this guy and do something.
Schwester, ein Glück! Kommt näher, es muss ja nicht jeder hören, nicht wahr? Hört mal, hättet ihr, also wollt ihr mir vielleicht bei einer Sache, tja...
I kinda want to say this, but I think that would close the quest.
Ja, wunderbar. Genau das meinte ich doch, tatsächlich. Tja, ja, also es geht um, nun ja, um Wildschweine. Ihr wisst schon, diese Tiere mit den Hauern, nicht wahr? Da lebt so eins hier gleich in der Nähe, unmittelbar hinter diesen Wänden. Stellt euch das nur vor. Und es scharrt. Ja, ja, genau. Es scharrt jede Nacht im Boden. Wirklich jede Nacht. Auf jeden Fall lässt mich dieses Gescharre nicht einschlafen. Stellt euch vor, ich habe nicht mehr geschlafen seit... Ach, was weiß ich seit wann? Das Wildschwein, versteht ihr? Das Wildschwein muss sterben. Und zwar heute. Heute. Wir beide werden es erlegen. Ja, ja, ich komme mit euch. Ihr braucht also keine Angst zu haben, nicht wahr? Das kommt. Kommt ihr mit, das Wildschwein töten? Ich gebe euch auch zwei erstklassige Heiltränke, wenn... Oh, ganz toll! Ehrlich. Na dann, also gehen wir los, ja? Das Wildschwein ist irgendwo hinter der Abtei. Geht ruhig vor. Und ihr braucht keine Angst zu haben vor dem Wildschwein. Wirklich nicht. Ich bin ja direkt...
Where was the boar again? Somewhere behind the chapel.
Oh nein, nicht gut. So wie ich das sehe, hat Duras mal wieder ein neues Opfer für die Jagd auf seine Paranoia-Fantasien gefunden. Und ausgerechnet euch. Also hört mal zu. Duras ist etwas anders als die anderen hier. Er sieht und hört manchmal Dinge, die es gar nicht gibt. Momentan ist es ein Wildschwein oder etwas in der Art. Wenn ich euch also einen guten Rat geben darf, lasst die Sache auf sich beruhen. Ich hätte sowieso eine viel lukrativere Aufgabe für euch, wenn ihr möchtet. Etwas weiter stromaufwärts haben einige Goblins den Fluss angestaut. Fragt aber bitte nicht warum. Diese penetranten Plagegeister machen nie etwas, das sinnvoll wäre. Der Damm jedenfalls muss dort weg. Und die Goblins gleich dazu. Sie haben sich in einer kleinen Höhle gleich neben dem Fluss eingenistet. Ich kenne die Höhle. Wenn sie dort hocken, wo ich sie vermute, wird es ein leichtes Spiel sein, sie zu überraschen. Wenn ihr mir helft, dann kann ich euch einige Kniffe im Bogenschießen beibringen. Aber falls das nichts für euch ist, nun ja, dann geht doch von mir aus Duras hinterher. Entscheidet euch. Aber bitte schnell. Ich habe auch noch etwas anderes zu erledigen.
Yeah, that was the goblin cave I cleaned before, so...
Aber ihr glaubt doch etwa nicht, was Erik sagt, nein? Ich meine, er will mich immer fertig machen, wisst ihr? Er sagt das nur aus Bosheit. Tut, was ihr denkt. Ihr werdet das schon wissen. Kommt entweder mit.
This guy is annoying, but we haven't done the quest with him. On my first playthrough, you know, way back. So I'll go with.
Wisst ihr schon?
Go with this guy then.
Wirklich? Dort?
Oh, I have a pointer. Nice. Hello, Benno. Can talk to him.
Dort hinten. Das ist kein Wildschwein, glaube ich. Ah, sie wollen mich fressen. What? So helft mir doch. Helft mir.
Oh, fuck.
Also, ich hoffe nun, ja, dass ihr keine Angst hattet, nicht wahr? Aber ein Wildschwein ist hier irgendwie nicht. Ich fürchte bald, nun ja, es besteht natürlich die Möglichkeit. Also, es wäre, hier habt ihr eure versprochenen Tränke. Ja, und ich? Also, ich gehe dann mal wieder. War wohl nichts, die ganze Aktion.
We have a boar after our train archery. It's not a wild boar, it's the wild boar. Yeah, going for bows and magic. Full range, so fuck strength. Okay, skeleton. Something in here. Oh, ice core, nice. And another skeleton. The hangar, but didn't make a good use of it. So I have the hangar.
Ha!
I think that's it. Two skeletons and an ice claw. Still worth it.
Das hätte ich nicht erwartet. Schade. Aber ich werde schon einen anderen finden. Geht nur mit Duras mit, aber lasst euch nicht von seinen Fantasien anstecken. Das hätte ich nicht...
What the fuck, man? Done, let's go.
Ja, ja, war alles für die Katz gewesen. Nein, nein! Zwei Luchse waren es. Mehr nicht. Nur die zwei. Ich bin wohl doch paranoid. Also.
Okay. I think this guy was molested when he was 5 or something. If it is a guy, I'm not sure, to be honest. Are free. Nice. 360 coins. Hourglass. was it again? Journey to the Abbey? Oh, this is the flask. What is this one? Okay, so I must deliver a forged letter to my master at the Abbey. Okay. Chest. It's my chest. Shit. Can't even open my own chest.
Ja, Schwester? Kann ich etwas für euch tun? Oh, ihr müsst zur Armee? Das betrübt mich.
Armee.
Ich verliere nur ungern einen so emsigen Schüler wie euch. Aber es geht wohl nicht anders. Der Krieg verlangt Opfer von uns. Wenn ich euch aber noch eines raten darf, geht nicht sofort nach Erodan zur Kaserne. Der Weg dorthin ist lang und zu diesen Zeiten auch gefährlich. Sucht euch etwas Ausrüstung zusammen und stärkt euch. Außerdem möchte ich euch dies hier mitgeben. Es wird euch hoffentlich eine Hilfe sein. Ich werde euch stets in meine Gebete einschließen und bitte, bitte kommt unversehrt aus der Armee zurück. Hier ist immer eine Tür für euch offen. Lebt wohl.
Okay.
Mögen unsere gnädigen Götter euch ihren Segen gewähren.
Hey, so spells. So, my own boss hates me. I think he like boasting and... no. What was it? Boasting and joking? Oh, cursing, really? A mess. Who likes being cursed? I mean, come on. Oh, I don't have gold. To sell some shit.
Was möchtet ihr kaufen? Habt keine Angst, aber genügend.
Yeah, just tell me the teleport spell. Oh, I forgot to haggle. Oh. Never mind. So what else I was going to do here? Okay, proceed to the sanctum. Oh, I should examine my chest for clues. Or my past, or... or Deva. Painted picture. Quest is search for my roots, so... and a sword on an island in the lake. Okay, so go search this island. Yeah, I've done this quest in my first... Actually, I don't think I finished it. I did search the island though. Where it leads. Ah, let's sleep on it.
Was möchtet ihr?
Bed? No bed. Let me sleep in here. Oh, damn. Yes, I can just use this bat. Hey, that's a bow. 5 gold though, not worth it. Search for my roots and search for the flask, which has no pointer, so let's read it. Thrown it on the roof of fisherman's hut on the west side of the lake. Okay, so this would be the lake. Well, west is this way, usually. The map is oriented on the north. And just go along the lake and look for a hut. It is a hut, but is it a fisherman's hut? Hello. I don't see any flasks here. Nope. I can rob the place though. Ah, let's risk it. Definitely do, because I'm selling skin. I need the horn and the long arrow. Well, I guess I'm not robbing this guy. That looks like a fisherman's hut, so... And it's a flask, okay. Sparks. That's useful. Never putting points in luck, so. Looks like I can eat a bunch of mushrooms. Something in here. So it's a dagger from a royal smith in Stonefield. So I should find a smith to see what's going on with that dagger. Stonefield is, I think, here. Actually, I'm gonna do that quest first. Thank you. The Sanctum is here. I'm gonna go like this, I think. To plan my journeys. That's an ugly fish. Good job swinging pickaxe underwater. How far is that fortress? I don't see it, so fuck it. I'm an FPS player at heart, so... it's just how I do. Thing here. Oh well. It's a disappointing dungeon. Stellar. Set on reaching it now, so what? Well, probably not supposed to be here. Still feels take a break, because you guys are next.